The first day of school, my teacher said, "Why don't you draw a picture for your parents?" So I drew a picture of an alligator and I named him Terrence. When I gave that picture to my mom, she said, "I love pink alligators." Then she bought some magnets and she put my picture on the refrigerator. And she said she put it there so that everyone would see how much she liked my picture and how proud she is of me. Now when the teacher asks me why a drawing takes so long,